Police in Spartanburg say they may have found the group behind a robbery outside Westgate Mall. After seeing surveillance video of it on the news, a Greenville County deputy apparently realized he may have arrested the thieves on unrelated charges during a traffic stop last night. While Spartanburg investigators look into a possible connection, mall management wants to ease your worries. News 4's Mike McCormick reports.
We do have security 24/7.
At Westgate Mall, it's safe to assume that there's always an extra eye on you for your benefit. There are guards and cameras inside and outside. The cameras are monitored, plus the video can be valuable in catching a criminal. This week, police released this video from Monday. A man and a woman were shopping around noon. They noticed three guys were following them and ultimately waited for them outside. As the customers went to their vehicle, two of the guys robbed them at gunpoint. The crime is under investigation by police and mall management.
We go back and we review our procedures just to make sure that we're doing everything that we're supposed to be doing.
Though there are procedures in place, they clearly can't prevent everything. So your safety depends on you, too.
Always be on the lookout. Be observant.
If something makes you uncomfortable, management wants you to report it to a guard or store employee. They're there to help.
We do want people to feel comfortable.
Management says your safety is their top priority, and that's why crimes like this one hardly ever happen. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4, Spartanburg.
And management urges you to have your keys out when you leave the mall so you can get into your vehicle as fast as possible.